Hey, Danny.
No.
What day is that gallery opening?
Joseph and I were in a rock band back in Australia. It was called Desert Life.
Yeah. Are you satisfied with your life? Are you living a lie?
After the huge success and whatnot, we decided to go traveling for a bit of shits and gigs. Mainly the shits. We were living in this small fishing village on the Caribbean in a rented house with about 12 other travelers from Spain. I've never had such an exciting time in my life.
Are you satisfied? Watching television late at night. You should open your vision, open your eyes, free your mind, yeah.
That was about the time when Joseph had a terrible accident.
Columbia, we might reach the stars if we don't die first. And if we
so, in time, and one day Joey calls me up.
I said, Maxie, how's it going?
I said, you're a fucking dog, mate, for leaving me in Columbia.
He was so happy to hear from me.
He told me he'd met some Romanian, but they were going to start an art gallery.
So, in the end,
we decided
to meet. Barcelona.
Bi-weekly meeting of the Kyoto Board of Directors, 27th of April 2017. And we've been discussing the agenda of the Barcelona Project, which, Danny, would you like to share what that may entail?
General idea is that it should be more than a gallery itself, should be more like a space where just people that are creative can gather around like a little bit for free, would be the idea. And to just meet and interconnect with other people, exchange the concepts, basically.
we realized that we had this phenomenal idea, but that we were basically just junkies and we had no way of making this dream a reality. In the meantime, we did what we had to survive.
Danny, what did we find in the trash today?
Oh, this Bulgari Chanel, for example.
You want a cartel one?
We've got Bulgari watches, Rolexes, Gucci, pretty much every luxury watch that you could imagine, all neatly parceled in one trash bag.
Started out with just this old table at the squat house, and we arranged all the trinkets to how we wanted the space to be laid out. Now, like all Australians, I'm a bit of a lazy cunt, and I have to say, it was just phenomenal to watch Danny fix everything. Eventually, Joey and I got the boys around to spruce up the gallery. Sena, Zega, all the big names in Barcelona. Zega was the most impressive. He could throw up a tag in under 2 minutes. And I was his second pair of eyes. In any one night, we could do up to 20 tags. Ended up getting right into the scene, going out on missions with the boys.
Polizia! Polizia!
Zega also knew how to whip up a mean cannabis oil. We had a lot of fun times together. Extra Spacio Interfacio was the event that made us. We had some American bird hooked up to a brain scanner, and she was literally drawing pictures with her mind. Things got a bit weird when we hooked her up to the audio system and she began meditating sounds. There was something off a freak and unrelated terrorist incident in Barcelona that afternoon.
Got Mr. Bond.
Come on.